No, never.
On the right, representing South Africa, Johan Els.